I'd like to introduce the food that my kids love so much. I have one question for Mr. Peter.
All right, I'm listening.
You can guess the food that children always love so much the most.
Candy. I think candy. Candy snack.
It is true, but for my children, they loved spaghetti the most.
Oh, spaghetti.
Spaghetti, yes.
Cooked one of them. I cooked spaghetti during Hama's summer course, and they loved it. Italian spaghetti, original one.
I hope to the opportunity to try the food.
All right, come and visit me.
Okay.
All right, let's finish the story.
Yeah. And my kids love spaghetti so much because my kids like such fatty cheese food. So spaghetti is right food for them. Yes. Anytime, every time we go to restaurant, my kids order it. So, you know, we cannot take our children go to restaurant every week.
Yeah.
Because I make sure that our pocket is empty very quickly.
I'm sorry, our empty?
Our pocket, our money.
Okay, our pocket. I don't understand our pocket. You want to make sure that at the end of the week, or your money at home is like gone, and then everything is okay, cool.
Yeah.
You want to spend.
Okay. So I decided to learn how to cook spaghetti. I asked from my best friend. She is very good at cooking.
Wow.
Yes. You know, spaghetti very, very simple to cook if you prepare enough ingredient.
Yeah. Enough. What do you mean enough?
That means after you prepare ingredients for cooking spaghetti.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you cook, very simple.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and the ingredients of spaghetti is includes of course pasta, tomato, olive oil, spreaded cheese, spreaded cheese, and of course. The most important ingredient is sauce.
Salt?
Sauce.
Okay, the sauce. Tomato sauce.
Yes. Because very difficult to sauce for spaghetti, so we always make ready and use about 1 week. Yes. Of course, the spaghetti sauce is main in ingredients is ground beef.
Ground beef.
Yes, and some spicy.
All right, some spice.
Okay. As I just said about, when you prepare enough ingredients, the spaghetti cooking very simple.
Mm-hmm.
Now I show you how to cook. First, I point the pasta.
Pasta,
and then drain cooked pasta well in a colander to drain the water away.
Mm-hmm.
And then I add olive oil and sauce in turn. I mix together well, and then I serve on the plate. Sprinkle cheese on the top.
Mm.
And enjoy it. Very simple, right?
Yeah, ready to go, ready to eat, ready to eat.
Yes, and every time I cooked spaghetti for my children, my son always say, "Oh, the taste very delicious. Thank mom." And I feel happy so much.
All right. Yes, that's cool. That's good story, guys.